Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, it is beautiful Sunday morning.
Turn left on Park Road West.
All right, RJ, I know you're trying to route me different. I know that. And I do need to go the other way, too. Only reason why I'm going this way is I got to go out of town a little bit here. Well, not really out of town, just on the edge of town. And fuel up the truck. So we're going to go get some go-go juice because we're almost empty. We're on the red, so we got to get some go-go juice. Once we get that, then we're good to go. Then we can start heading out. You guys might wonder, where are we going to? Well, if you looked at my website, you would know where we're going. Well, yeah, we're going to go to Lebanon, Indiana. Not a super long trip, but hey, better than nothing, we say. Yep, that's right. Looks like Mitch is going out already.
In 200 meters, turn left on.
Yeah.
And then, if possible, in 110 meters.
Got my train horn going now, eh? And
that's loud.
Yeah, that for sure is, eh? Yeah, I love that train horn. Oh, yeah. Yep. Anyways, we're going to go fuel the truck up, and then we'll make our way out of town, I guess. Well, but a little over 1,500 kilometers, I think, or maybe 1,600. And then we'll be in Lebanon, Indiana. That should only take us about a day and three quarters, so we don't really need to rush her too much today then. We can get out of town and get somewhere maybe past Duluth or something like that.
Continue
be good
on this
to go.
For 18 kilometers.
Or we might even stay in Duluth. We'll see how many kilometers it is from there to Lebanon and go from there, I guess. I'm just kind of hoping they'll give me a load to Toronto from there. I'm supposed to deliver there tomorrow, so anytime tomorrow, basically. So yeah, anyways, we'll go do our things here, and then we'll get out of town. Welcome to the United States, ladies and gentlemen. We are now in Roseau County. Roseau, yeah, that's Minnesota, obviously. And here we go. Easy border crossing again today. It's just the way we like it. Yes, indeed. And apparently today is the start of DOT Blitz, or Brake Safety Week, they call it. Driver Appreciation Week, I think, or something like that. So yeah. We did check everything like we normally do, so we should be A-OK. So yeah, here we are in Minnesota. Everything's still looking pretty nice and green up here, but I think in a couple of more weeks we will see some yellow leaves. Everything is going to start turning yellow. That's right. I've been having a lot of fun with my train horn today, I tell you. That's just a lot of fun blowing that, I'm telling you guys. Some of you guys will get to hear it every once in a while. But yeah, that's gonna be a lot of fun. Yeah, guys, we're still just cruising right along here. Yeah. We're actually on Minnesota 1 right now, something like that, or 89. 89 and 1, I guess, run together here for a little bit. So yeah, we're just cruising right on out through here. Looks like I know somebody that drives for the same company is going to be out there on I-94 today as well. And I'm not sure if I'm going to get as far as he is planning on going, or what exactly I'm going to do, but I know he is planning on going quite far today. So But if he wasn't going quite as far, we could probably meet up tomorrow, but yeah, well, I guess we might not, because, I mean, I'll be getting pretty steady, but I don't really have to work super, super hard. I mean, if I do another, let's say 200 miles, I'll be fine. I only have 600 miles done for tomorrow. I only got 827 miles to go right now. So if I do another 4 hours worth of driving, we're good to go. So we'll see how far we actually make her tonight, but yeah. Beautiful lake up there to the left. I don't know if the camera actually shows it, but hey, looking good so far. And it is a little windy today, so the wind is coming out of the south, or something like that anyway, so southwest maybe a little bit, looks like. But most of the time I'm out here in the bush, so it doesn't really affect me too much. Looks like we're looking at some water up here to the left, guys. Yeah, look at that, there's somebody out there with the boat. I don't think the camera's gonna be able to see that, but there's definitely somebody out there with the boat. Yeah, 132 miles up to Duluth. Yeah, we're gonna be making a pit stop here probably in about another hour or so. And then we'll probably have a half an hour off. Gotta take our mandatory half an hour break. Have us a bite to eat probably. I haven't had anything to eat yet today, so yeah, we'll probably go grab us a bag to eat and then continue on with our journey, you know? Yes, indeed. We want to stop in Swan River, Minnesota. Yeah, pretty good place there. Truck stop there. They got pretty good food in there. We'll have me a bite to eat in there. And then continue on with our journey, right? And that's the way it looks like. But anyways, we'll continue cruising there and we'll keep you guys up to date on what we're up to. It looks like our plans have changed a little bit. Yeah, I was gonna go ahead and stop over here at the Swan River Minnesota truck stop, but then I finally got a hold of Scott there out of Duluth. And he really wants to meet up with me tonight, so I said, all right, well, I guess then we'll just continue on through over there. We'll meet up with them guys over there for dinner. That's right, so we're gonna go to a steakhouse somewhere, that's what it sounded like, right up there in Duluth. And we'll have us a fantastic dinner, I think. That's the plan right now anyways. So, yeah, looking forward to seeing them again. I haven't seen them in a while, so last couple of times I've been coming through here, it didn't work, so that's okay though, you know, you can't always meet up every time, but that'll be nice though for a change, meeting up with them. I would love that. That's for sure. Yep. Hey. Still gotten pretty warm today yet, considering, you know, it being fall already. It's like 20 to 24 degrees right now, according to my truck. So I am enjoying every little bit of it, you know. As we all know, pretty soon we will be seeing some white stuff on the ground. Yep. But let's make our way down to Duluth and we'll see what kind of goodies we'll be able to show you from here to there. I am just coming into the Duluth area, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. It's a beautiful day out here in Duluth today. Now you can, I don't know if you can actually see the area up there.
5 miles. Take exit 253B.
But you should be able to see a little bit there toward the right. There's a big lake up there and all that good stuff. Yeah, I know they got Highway I-535 close to Wisconsin. So we gotta take Highway 2 bridge to go there. That's the one right up there to the right. But we're gonna go into town first. Yeah, go meet up with Scott and Lisa. And then we're going to come back to Highway 2 bridge and go that way. Yeah. That's what we're gonna have to do. Luckily we don't have a heavy load, so today the engine brake is very easily capable of taking it downhill up here. Yes indeed. Let's go down there and let's go meet up with them. Let's go see what they are up to today. Hey guys, here we are with Scott and Lisa. Lisa's trying to hide behind her. Yeah, we're just gonna climb this big hill up here. This Toyota, we saw that the other day on a video of Jukebox's video there. He's got some wheelies behind there yet that he hasn't shown me yet, but...
I forgot my helmet.
You forgot your helmet too? Man, what happened to the racing?
Actually, they do have drag racing today.
They do?
Yeah, down on Garfield Avenue.
Oh, really?
The road that takes you up on...
Oh, there's one going right there.
Quarter-mile drag races.
Oh, really? I didn't know they had a strip down here.
Well, no, it's on the main street.
Right on. Oh, it's on the main street.
Yep, they shut it down.
Really?
2 days.
Maybe I might have to stay here tonight.
I don't know how late it goes. It might be 4 o'clock.
I don't know either, right? I've never been to it, but yeah, here we are going to a place and have us a bite to eat. Like I said earlier in my video, I haven't had anything to eat yet today, so I'm hungry.
They got some good steaks.
They got some good steaks where we're going? They don't know where we're going yet, so... we'll leave it up to the chickens,
surprise.
Right?
There we go.
Yeah, beautiful Duluth area here, that's for sure. Coming down this hill from up here with 45,000 pounds in the box is not always easy. And then you got this bend up here, and when you come down the other way, is, you know, you got to stop for the light here. That's
right up here is where that landslide was that time we had the flood.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, wow. Right up in here somewhere.
Okay. Anyways, we're going to go have us a good bite to eat. I hope so. Anyways, so we'll see how the food is going to be over there. I hope it's as good as my ribs were yesterday.
Well, I don't know. You might have to show them how it's done.
Yeah, I might have to. I might have to go in the kitchen, right? Oh, well. We'll give it a try. Here we are, guys, at a Texas Roadhouse. And, of course, they got music out here. So, hopefully, we don't get copyright music on this thing here. But, whatever. We'll go inside and check this place out. Yeah, let's check this out. Oh, yeah. Look at that. I like that. Very, very nice. All right, guys, we're gonna give this a try anyways, no matter what. But let's have a look. We got us a very nice steak over here. What you got over there, Scott?
Yeah, it's a little
some
steak
shrimp.
And shrimp.
Steak and shrimp? Lisa's hiding again from me. She always does that. What you got?
Chicken.
Oh, she's got the chicken? Oh, my goodness. Look at that, guys. Whoa. Yeah, let's get to eating. I'm hungry. Hey guys, we got a birthday over here. Yeah. This guy over here has got a birthday. He's trying to avoid it, but he's got no choice.
That's how you get your ice cream. All right, what is your name? What's your name? Gary?
Gary.
And how old are you turning?
66.
Yay! Congratulations, Rona!
All right, guys, we're gonna go way up there on that tower. That's the plan anyways. Just here at a little bit of a park. I'm gonna walk off all of that steak that we had, right?
Yeah.
So let's go up here and see what kind of goodies they got up here. Looks like some beautiful plants up here, eh? Yeah, I like that. Very, very nice. Some flowers. Yeah, got a nice big pink flower up there. That looks nice. I'm almost tired now. Yeah, look at that. They got a nice pink flower up there. A lot of women like that, eh? So we gotta go all the way up there, eh?
All the way up there.
Wow. Okay.
Well, we'll get our exercise.
Well, we kind of need it too, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, at least me. Did you folks make it up here?
I don't know if we went along the...
Yeah?
They call it the Skyline Parkway.
Yeah?
But I don't think we came up here.
Okay. Yeah.
Well, in fact, I don't know if it was open, because the time we drove around with him, it was New Year's, so
yeah, and the 4th
winter.
Of July, we didn't really go anywhere other than your mom's.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm getting ready to go up here. Yeah, me too.
Good luck.
Yeah.
I'll wait down here.
Yeah, look at that. We're going to go way up there. Basically just stairs. So let's go up there and see if we can see anything up there. Yeah, we are already huffing and puffing like an old dog, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, look at this. We got some stairs.
And the day we came with Lisa's friend, you could see, I don't even think you could see down to the parking lot, it was so foggy.
Oh, really? Yeah, you can oversee the lakes up there, the town.
That's the harbor.
Yeah.
That's that bridge right over there.
Oh, yeah.
Over.
Yeah. Yeah,
yeah. The other one is...
It's right down there, yeah. Yeah. Wow.
You've probably never seen the lift bridge.
No, I haven't, no.
We'll go over that.
Yeah?
They raise that.
All right.
You drive over it, but they raise that up.
Yeah?
And the ships go underneath.
Cool. Well, let's go in this thing. Let's go see what they got. We got to get this on video a little bit too, eh? Yeah. Built in 1864 or what? No idea. They got her.
I don't know if they...
Bell up there.
Dismantle this and ship it over here.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, you can go walk around and do all of that good stuff. But yeah, it might be a little windy up here, but yeah.
Yeah, it should be windy.
Yeah, that's for sure. But all right. You ready to conquer this?
Let's do it.
You guys ready to come? Well, let's go then. Here we go. Let's go up. Oh, we're definitely getting our exercise now. That's for sure. Yeah, we'll go up and we'll show you some more up there. Well, guys, it looks like we have made it to the top. So let's take a look. Look at that beautiful, what's that, Duluth Superior Lake, or what do they call it up here?
Lake Superior.
Lake Superior?
Ship going under the bridge is going down now. But
yeah.
Going out.
Oh yeah, I see that. Yeah, that bridge is going down. Wow. Yeah, you don't see how beautiful it is until you get up here. There's a beautiful golf course in the back there too, eh? Wow. I'm hoping you guys can actually hear me properly. The wind is not interrupting me too much. But yeah, we're trying to stay in the quiet area over here where the wind can't get to it too much, but we got parking over there. You look straight down over here. Yeah, that's a good way to stop, eh?
It's down there.
Yeah, wow. Beautiful up here.
Bridges that connects, that's an island.
That's an island? Oh yeah, I see that, yeah. Wow.
It doesn't go quite all the way to Wisconsin, and you can see that white.
Oh yeah, yeah, I see that there. Yeah.
That's the Superior Ship Canal. So that.
Okay.
That divides. That makes that an island between there and there.
Huh. Okay.
One way on, one way off.
Wow. Yeah. No kidding. That'd be good to go see.
Yeah, we'll go out there.
All right. We'll see you guys in a few. Yeah, this is downtown Duluth, eh?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, see, they got these parking the way they got it in Bozeger. You kind of drive in and then park like that.
Yeah, they used to have all parallel parking, and then they figured that they could get a lot more vehicles parked at an angle like that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. All kinds of goodies out here, that's for sure.
Kayla, when we first moved here, she always liked coming down here because of the bricks.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
They're gonna redo this whole street.
They are?
Yep, it's in the planning stages of what they're gonna do differently, but.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll tell them I'm a good planner, as long as they pay me the right price.
There you go.
Yeah. I can plan all kinds of things as long as they got the money to show for it. You know, yeah. I can plan pretty good. As long
we'll
as I got the money.
For you.
Actually, right. They returned all this. They covered up the brakes.
Yeah, it looks like it. Yeah, on the side there is still brakes, but not in the center. There is a little section again.
And those bricks are very slippery, even in the summer when it's wet.
Mm-hmm.
I've seen cars sit and spin.
Oh, I bet. Yeah. Looks like Christmas man is coming to town. Yeah, look at that. Downtown Duluth. Just going for a spin. We're gonna go ahead and go on a lift bridge. This is where we saw the ship go through earlier. And we're gonna go right over it. And sometimes it lifts up when the ship wants to go underneath it.
Drop the gate right here. And
oh yeah, yeah, I see that, yeah. Look at that, guys.
Right where this metal starts, that's where.
Yeah, right here, yeah. Yeah, look at that. We got the lake right over there. I know it's a little windy out here, but I'm gonna try and capture it anyways. Got some buildings right here on the edge.
This is a motel here.
Yeah, that's a motel?
Yep.
Oh, wow, that's a weird looking motel.
Hotel, South Pier Inn.
Okay, hotel then, all right. Wow, yeah, that's cool. So now we're actually on the island, eh?
We're on an island.
Wow, that's amazing. Yeah, you got the water way over there. Yeah, so here we go on an island.
And there's lots of houses, and then there's a few. There's another motel, and the Coast Guard is down here.
Okay. They're taking us over here to go on this bridge and go do some more walking. Huh? You look like you lost about 5 pounds tonight.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Maybe.
I gained 10, but I lost 5.
Well, it's better than keeping the 10.
That's true.
Yeah, so what we're going to do over there, I have no idea. But you guys are going to find out with me. I almost forgot. Did you see that chicken walking up there? Guys, we're going into the sand. Yeah. Oh my, yeah. That is soft sand, eh? Yeah, that really is. We might have to take our shoes off. I know.
No, I was waiting for Scott to look at your dad.
Yeah, no, he already saw it before you even did. Yeah, yeah, don't you worry, we're men.
I
have a radar. Yeah, what do you expect for coming down here, right? Let's go see the water. Yeah, wow, that's a nice beach, eh? Man, you guys have it so nice down here, and we don't have nothing like this.
No.
Not even close.
And we never come down here.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. You guys don't even take the time to go down here. Wow.
You see it all the time.
That's cold, eh?
Oh, yeah, a little bit. It's not as warm as
Oh, I bet. Yeah, it's starting to get cold. Yeah, that's for sure.
There's a little kid over in the water there.
What's that?
A little guy or girl over there in the water.
Yeah. Yeah, look at that. As far as you can see, just sand beach, eh? Wow. Well, I think it's worth taking a picture.
Look at this, guys. We got us a big ship up here. And this is permanently here. It's a stationary. Yeah. What is it, a museum?
It's just a, I guess you could call it kind of a museum. In a
kind
way.
Of like a museum? Yeah. Is it free to go in there?
No. I think you gotta pay something.
You gotta pay something?
You go up them stairs and go in and then they
give you a tour. I bet you it's closed now, eh? No, it's still open.
Nope, closed.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
10 a.m. to 4.
Oh, wow, yeah, they closed pretty early then. Wow, that's a big ship. Wow, I would love to go on one of them one day.
See the ropes on there tied to the...
Yeah, to the post, yeah.
And that was kind of the fancy one where the big shots went on that ship.
On this one?
Yep. When it was
what was that
sailing.
For? What was the ship designed for, anyways?
I think like iron ore, hauling iron ore.
Okay.
Like we saw them ore docks down there.
Mm-hmm.
They would load that.
Okay.
Just a fleet. This little drawbridge. They call it the boat anchor. It's
okay.
Always broke down.
Oh really? What was that? Was supposed to be for boats or what?
Yeah, for these boats to go in and out.
Mm-hmm.
The bridge would go up like
lift
that.
Up. Oh, yeah, there's another Vista fleet up here.
Yeah.
That's oh, well, kind of like they have at Kenora there. They got kind of like the ship like that and they take you on a tour.
Yeah, you can go on dinner cruises. And
really? Nice. You might have to come down here and do that one day.
I've lived here all my life. I've only been on it once.
Oh, wow.
They have a train that goes from Duluth to Two Harbors, which is 25 miles up toward Canada, toward mm-hmm. Thunder Bay. You can do a pizza train thing
okay.
on that ride, and they stop halfway through town
they
pick up a bunch of pizzas.
Now,
and,
huh.
Okay. Yeah, it's kind of neat.
Yeah, still got the water over there. So.
Around this corner, we're coming into New York.
Coming into New York?
Mini statue of Liberty.
Look at that mini Statue of Liberty. I'll be too far for this camera to see just yet, really, probably. But hey, you're probably coming around the bend over there. Might be able to see it. Statue of Liberty. Yeah, they're probably going to be a little bit in the way, but yeah, we can probably see it a little bit. You should be able to see it. Yeah. We are back in the truck. Yeah, and Scotty has never seen my truck before.
Very nice.
Yeah?
Very nice. Like
there
it.
You go. Not the cleanest right now, but hey. Got to clean it yet here one of these days again. I've been super busy. This last few weeks and running hard and stuff like that. So yesterday we installed that air horn and all of that good stuff. So we kind of got busy doing that. But nice meeting up with me, my friend.
Yes.
And I appreciate you taking me for a little tour here through town. It was my pleasure.
Come back sometime with the family and we'll...
Yeah. We'll have to...
A couple days and...
Have to do that, yeah.
Tour around and go do something.
Yeah, that would be awesome. So we're gonna get out of here. We appreciate all of you guys watching today's video. So please don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up. If you like the video, share it. Hey, if you really enjoyed my videos, so hit that subscribe button. Don't forget to do that and you'll get daily updates. Most of the times we have daily videos. I mean, the odd time you miss one, but for the most part, we got them up at 2 a.m. Central Standard Time. Don't forget to check out some of the links that are down in the description. I got my website up there. I update where I'm heading and all that good stuff. We got all kinds of goodies down there, so go check that out. Don't forget to leave a comment as well. We'd love to hear from you guys. So with that being said, have a good one. We'll catch you on the next one. It's been Trucker Rudy signing out.
Just behind me, that day is gonna come. I'm breaking the walls down.